crossword puzzles, some jumbled words, and some pictures that I have made from words. So let's get started.